Blackboard makes reordering information within your course very easy. To do this, for example, I might want my performance standards at the top. I go just to the left of that content area, and there's an arrow going up and down. I can left-click and just drag that to where I want it. When I see it in the proper location, I unclick, and it drops the content area. If for some reason Blackboard is not working, they also have included this button over on the right-hand side, which gives a little bit more of a manual approach. I can click on that button, I can select the area that I want to move up or down, and then click the up or down arrows. I can click Submit when complete. I can do the same with buttons on the left-hand side here, or content area. I can drag those in different locations and drop them just like the content.